Okay, guys. So I'm going to show a few ways to when you're on the turret on the side to roll the person back to side control. Because there's an option. There's a few people that they're just not comfortable attacking the back with the hooks in. You know what? I have many students that get in the back with the hooks in. They don't have the body type to do so. So it's not you have to accept your body type and your. I'm not going to say limitation because you're not limited to something. It's just it's natural for you to. To have some attacks or in defense than other people. So when you don't want to focus on getting the hooks in, you're on the side control. So when you decide, you have the option to attack the neck, some option of attack the arm, but you have a strong position to roll the person over. Either you're going to make him roll the other way, you're going to make force him to roll to you and then get him back to side control. If your person weighs like 120 kilos, you're not gonna stay there, getting worried to get the hooks in. You wanna smash them, you're gonna roll them over to side control and crushing them on that position, So that's exactly what you want. So there's a few ways to make the person roll. We're gonna work in one of the ways. When you side, I'm gonna say grab the collar, and now, and now I'm gonna grab the foot inside. So I'm grabbing the collar to kind of hold the head down, and I'm gonna come and grab his foot because I'm gonna pull his foot. It's very difficult for him to avoid that because I'm pulling from the outside. Very fishy. You feel when you're doing with your partner, it's not difficult to do even with a big guy. Because for him to stop that, he needs to put that hand on the floor, and it's very dangerous to get there. The collar, so his arms are still tight. So he's not hands on the floor to stop the roll. He's here, so that's easier for him to roll. So you're still pinning him on the side control. I have the hand in the collar, but slightly on the side, pushing him down. And then you work your way, you grab the foot. See it? Right by the, in the middle of his foot, not the foot, but almost like on top of his, on the front of his ankle. So now I'm gonna come off. And even if you resist the resistance pull, it doesn't matter because I can still pull him and then straight to side control. Because the only real way for him to resist is to come up with the hands. If the hands doesn't come on the floor, it's difficult. But for him to do that, he sacrifices his neck. So very rarely they do that. So you pull around, so you pull up, you force the head down, and you come towards the head, you move back, look away from him, and then boom, straight to side control.